It comes from you.
So hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today's video, we gotta be doing an install. I've been wearing this hair.
By advertising on YouTube, I catch the.
I've been wearing this hair for like a month now, or going on a couple weeks. I originally reached out to a lot of different people that are business owners, and I was just asking on Facebook who wanted to do a collab, and I had got some feedback. I got some feedback from a couple of different hairstylists and hair providers. So with that being said, your girl landed a collaboration with someone that sells hair and lashes. And I felt like that would be convenient and, you know, go hand in hand with me because I do makeup. So, you know, if we were to plan a photo shoot or we were to, you know, do something like this, I agreed to, you know, wear the hair, model the hair, and I will do a service for her when it's my time. So I have her booked for Sunday to do her full face beat for her birthday photo shoot. And I'm really excited about that because I love the fact that she actually came through. She gave me a whole sheet of lashes, like 10 pair of lashes. And she gave me this beautiful unit, y'all. This hair is so beautiful. And like I said, I've washed it at least 3 times by now. And this is how the unit looked after I plucked and conditioned it real good. And I bleached the knots myself. This hair is minimum shedding. It's so easy to install by myself. So I'm finna just show y'all how I do the install. And like I said, I love, love, love this hair. Whoo! Now, let me tell y'all my secret. Y'all can't tell nobody. So, not that this hair had that problem, but for some reason, I'm addicted to like a full effect of being a woman. So, you know, weave have the tendency to smell like flat irons or whatever the case may be. So today, I took my unit off. I washed my real hair and conditioned my real hair. And then I slicked my edges back with some jam. And then I put the stocking cap on. So now, let me go ahead and set that with some hairspray. Y'all have to excuse me because I'm in my sister's room and she got like a little vanity area set up, and I kind of got all my stuff kind of to the side so I can easily get out her way when I'm done. And I don't really want her to notice that I was even in here without her permission. Anyway, be that as it may, while I was telling y'all, I'm gonna plug this up for my baby hairs. I'm gonna put a towel down. Put this towel down. I'm so excited. What was I saying? I was telling y'all the secret about this hair. So to get the full effect, like I do the perfume, the lotion. Of course, I took a good shower. And I'm smelling all fresh and clean. My real hair is fresh and clean. I moisturized my scalp. I put, you know, the Do Grow Wild Grow oil. And then I put the stocking cap on, stick my edges down, whatever. But for the unit, I think I shampooed this unit maybe once or twice. But I noticed that with all hair, you're not supposed to shampoo weave. You're supposed to really just do like a co-wash with some conditioner. So I put a hair mask on it and I put a damaged hair conditioner on it. And then I put a cap full of this Mexican fabric softener. It comes in a yellow bottle. It's like Suvette or something like that. And I put it in the microwave. Yes, I put it in a bowl. I put it in a big bowl full of water. And I submerged the hair all in, you know, in those three ingredients. I brushed it through to make sure that each piece of hair, you know, was saturated with the conditioner and the fabric softener. I put it in the microwave. I let it sit for a little minute. And then while I was walking around the house getting all my stuff together, I went ahead and rinsed it out with some cool water to make sure that everything was sealed and, you know, back on where it needed to be on. So by warming it up, I was opening the porosity of the hair. When you rinse it out with the cool water, you're sealing the hair shaft back off. That way it won't look frizzy and fuzzy and crazy looking. Like, this looks so brand new. Like, look how shiny this look. And when I tell y'all, when I walk past whoever I walk past, they're going to ask me what I'm wearing. And it's fabric softener in my hair. Okay? That's the trick. That's the gag. And it adds softness to the hair. Y'all, my hair smells so good. I'm trying not to act creepy, but bruh. That mess smelled good. Okay. So, yeah. I am about to go ahead and install this because I'm running late. But I'm really not in a rush because, for one, ain't nobody, you know, going out to 10 tonight. I just was going to link up with the guys and chill, you know, in the neighborhood until it was time to go out actually tonight. And I'll be going out by myself. I'm going to be meeting up with some coworkers tonight. We'll see how that goes. It's one of my coworkers' birthday. It's safe to say that that's my friend. And we met through work, you know, casual things. Now, this is not something that I suggest people would do, like go out with your coworkers every weekend and stuff. I just feel like that's bad business because you just never know. You know, like, you're supposed to keep working place separate. Like, that's not work. Jakara is way different from we going outside, Jakar. Let me just tell y'all that. And I'm going to leave it there. So anyway, did my laptop just do that? My laptop just died on me. That was mean. But that is your ass for a reason. Oh. Today, but I had to really focus on the hair aspect. Because I was supposed to make this hair review video. So this was an 18-inch loose body wave, and I think this is a 5x5, but it has like free range lace. It's not really a closure, it's a frontal. So I guess it's ear to ear. It's not 5x5. I think it's a frontal, but it has a certain amount of inches towards the back. So that's probably like 3 inches of frontal, and then it's ear to ear lace, if that makes sense. So, the hair is beautiful. Minimum shedding. I told y'all what to do on the maintenance side. So, yeah. Now we about to get into this install. I'm just cutting something I seen that I don't really like. Because I don't like no extra nothing going on. If it don't have to be. You feel me? Okay. And it did come with some baby hairs, but I had to make my own baby hairs. And I kind of plucked it. You know, everybody wears their lace how they want to. I'm not going to say this is how you would. This is how you pluck your lace. This is how you lay your lace. Because everybody do their stuff different. So we're just going to get into this install right now. And I'm not doing the ball cap method right now. It's too high for that. I'm gonna give me a clip. And I got me one of these lace wraps or edge wraps, literally for like $1.49 in my beauty supply store. So head over to the beauty supply store, if you be seeing them and you be wanting one, because I've been wanting one, because when I go to work during the week, sometimes I do be like in between install, and I don't, y'all, I be on some ghetto stuff. I just wrap my lace down and go to work. I don't even be worried about if it gonna come up or not, because I got my lace wrap on. So yeah. All right, so I'm back. This is what you're gonna need, because this is what I'm gonna use. You're gonna need some spritz. Some ebbing holding spray. Oh, got to be glue. I don't know where my ebbing spray is. That's weird. And some cheese serum. And also, I have mousse. I have these mousse. And this one, this Herbal Essence Curly Mousse, it's a stronghold. And I've got very, very much compliments, very much smell good. So, hey, I'm not an expert. I'm just telling y'all what I know. Then I got some other stuff. I got a hair trimmer, and these are my lashes for the weekend that I got. No. And I had got a butterfly necklace and a butterfly anklet from up there. And I got some argan oil serum to elongate that look that I'm going for, which is the wet look today. And you're gonna need a rat tail comb, and you're gonna need a fairly used edge brush. So you're also gonna need some type of powder. Some people use the Ebbin lace tint spray. I'm just gonna use some pressed powder that I've been having laying around in my makeup kit. And I'm just gonna take that and put that over the lace. Very like lightly. And as you can see, the lace kind of like going to the skin color of mine. And you're just gonna use the method of tap and brush down. So you're like tinting the lace. That's what we're doing. You're gonna use a flat brush or like one of these type of brushes. I think this is Anastasia Beverly Hills. Maybe, I don't know. My granny be buying me stuff, and sometimes I be forgetting where I got it from. Oh, period. Because half of my stuff come from out here, half of my stuff come from NY. And that's because my grandmother goes shopping for me makeup-wise in New York. She's the one that started my career at a very young age. Now I have a problem. So shout out to granny. Grandma Emma, one of the baddest to walk this land, and you better not ever play with her. And that's on Mary Had a Little Lamb. But yeah, and it also came in one of these safe little storage bags or whatever like that, the wig, for when I'm not wearing it, I can put it up. I'm not doing no glue today, and also I did find that Ebbin lace bonding spray, so you're gonna need that too. And also you're gonna need a bottle up. And you're also going to need a bottle of conditioner. So I mixed some, I think it's called Nexus, the hair company. I mixed that leave-in conditioner with some Motions conditioner, just a little squirt of it, because I didn't want my hair to be too heavy, because I'm also doing mousse and the serum. And then I'm going to have this throughout the day because it's hot AF. Like, I'm not surprised that if I spray my hair later, it's going to go like it's super 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 hot outside. But yeah, so let's just get back into the install, y'all. Oh, this hair smells so good. You're gonna need some clippies to kind of like put the hair back until you're ready for it. My baby hairs don't want to lay down because they're like, we're used to being curled. I'm gonna curl my edges with the mini flat iron and then lay it down with some mousse, girl, and some hairspray, girl. But I'm gonna show you how I did it, girl. This is getting on my nerves. Like, go away. I'm gonna get some of that mousse right now because it don't wanna act right. This is so awkwardly quiet, but I really don't have nothing to talk about. I don't have much to talk about. Like, I've just been trying to work on myself and working on just like rebuilding my confidence and getting closer to God and like trying to stay away from this stigma that I'm always angry. I'm not always angry. I'm just like, there should be no reason that the way I go off on people, I goes off on people. Like, I don't even give you the good grace that the Lord gave us. Like, I'd be like, you know what? You done fucked up. And I'm finna cuss you out if you don't get out of my face. So I'm just trying to stay away from that. I don't think that that's very ladylike to be always cussing and going off on people. So I'm working on it, okay? That's what I can do. But I'm going to do a voiceover for this part because I'm going to use this wrist to lay the lace down. And I'm going to have to put the blow dryer on it. So I'm going to do this side first. And then I'm going to I'll be back. All right, now let's get into this install. Now, as you can see, I'm just going to be spraying that spray and using the blow dryer to lay my edges down, and then I'm gonna go back in. And do my baby hairs afterwards. Note that I use the end of the rat tail comb on my fingertip. Make sure that there's no like excess oil or hair products on your fingertips if you're gonna use your fingertips to assist on laying the lace down. But other than that, you're good to go with all the tools that I told you guys that you're gonna need for this install.
What's on your mind? Cause you've been acting different lately, girl. What's on your mind? Hey. I'm tired of arguing. I need to know what's on your mind. Before. Let's be real, I just want you and I need you more. You think I'm lying every time that I speak, and you still bitching about some shit from last week. Why you wanna go through my phone? Why you wanna go through my phone? Sorry if I let you on. Sorry if I let you on. I know you tired of sorry. Pick up the phone and call me. Hate them when you ignore me. Baby, let me finish my story.
Pressure break
pipe, why do
we fuss every night? Girl, it's alright, I just want you in my life.
What's happening?
I'll be your knight,
trying
to save you whole time.
Whole time.
Whole time, but
you've
been tripping all night.
What's on your mind? Cause you've been acting different lately, girl. What's on your mind?
Hey!
I'm tired of arguing. I need to know what's on your mind.
What's on your mind?
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
What's on your mind?
Ooh, what's on your mind?
Jacquees. king.
Tell me what's wrong, baby, tell me what happened. We've been lovers so long, that don't mean that we happy. Can't read your mind, don't leave me hanging, shawty talking to me. You know who you robbing me, you know who you robbing me. I slipped up and you demanded a change. Doing my best to not do you the same. We can't rewind, pause, or play back. If you can't forgive me, then just say that.
Why do we
go
separate?
Want you in my life.
Save you all time.
What's on your mind? Cause you've been acting different lately, girl. What's on your mind? I'm tired of arguing. I need to know what's on your mind.
to fight for my yearnings. Fear in my mind is a warning. Pray to the one you're relying. I've been wandering all day. I tried to be fine, but I can't be. The noise in my mind wouldn't leave me. I tried to get by, but I'm burning. I'm behind, my mind, it runs. All these thoughts have troubled me. Fighting to give up my pain. Fighting to be on my lane. My mind running to the other side. When it's time to leave my life, then it tries to take me out. Tell you what I need. Cannot mix. One is the joy that you cannot waste, and the other one price that you cannot fix. This is the peace that you cannot buy. Finding a way where you cannot see. My mood is just if you cannot pray. I need to find relief. But behind my mind, it runs. All these thoughts have trouble me. Fighting to give up my pain. Fighting to be on my lane. My mind running to the other side. When it's time to leave my life, then it tries to take me out. Tell you what I need, right? Yeah, I really need, I really need my love. I really need, I need to free my love. I really need, I really need to know. I really need, I need to free my mind now. I really need, I really need to know. I really need, I need to free my love. I really need to know. Oh, yeah. Just let me free, freer than the open mind, farther than the eyes can handle, freer than the ocean now. Yeah, yeah. To set me free, now I need to find release. Set me to the open sky, now I need to free my mind.
Boom, 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 boom. Boom, 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 boom. Hey, I don't, yeah, I'm not. I might be falling, yeah.
let's get into it. This is a flawless install, and it's flawless because this is the best I can do. Flawless install by me. And I got it pinned up right now because it's hot AF outside. And I'm finna do my makeup. But yeah, I just had to show y'all. This is the finishing look. And I will check back in with y'all on the vlog side. I'm gonna try to vlog all day today. So I'll see y'all later. Yes, I'm loving this. I'm loving how it came out. Like, this is doable. This is very much doable.
Snatch. I'm a grown woman, ain't no running, I'ma take it. Better put it down, cause this moan I ain't gon' fake it. Grabbing on my ankles, I'll take a nigga's soul.